is in his second ever Stanley Cup playoff game here in a game seven on the road. Bronson, tip away. Bartkowski walks in with a shot. He scores!
Pucks play along the wall. Boston Bruins have done it so far. They pull the puck off the wall and get it to Matt Barkowski. He's the one that kept the puck in his zone in the first place. Then Lucic is up against Franzen, but they control the puck. Barkowski in the middle, a little bit of a screen there, but Reimer looked like that one beat him low on the stick side. Barkowski gets a lot of penetration. There's a moving screen in front of him, and that is David Krejci positioning in front of the net. The Boston Bruins are taking it to Toronto at every level. They finally got one goal to show for it.
We don't know if there's something wrong with Wade Redden or whether it was just a hunch by Claude Julien, but Bartkowski figures in the first goal of this game seven. Kyle reacts as Bergeron knocked down Phaneuf. Another collision, and Phaneuf comes over, puts a big hit on Marchand. Here is Jagr. It is Bartkowski, unassisted goal on the clean giveaway by the Maple Leafs. Marchand had it knocked off his stick, and it's cleared ahead to Van Riemsdyk, and he'll just flip it back into the Boston zone. Big hit by Chara, and Colton North steps into him. Colton North's going to go after Zdeno Chara here as much as he can to let him know that he's not going to go.